when we talk about our community, we know that our community thrives only because of the small businesses, the people, the institutions, the cultural arts institutions. But small business is the backbone of any community, and they have been, you know, particularly challenged, you know, during this time.